It was August last year when Filipina nanny Maricel Cachero Cano brought her case to New York employment lawyer John Howley for stolen tax deductions. Court records show her employers Heidi and Nicholas Lee stole $10,000 worth of paycheck deductions for 2 years and failed to remit those deductions to the IRS, Social Security, and Medicare.
Akala niya ibinabayad yung buwis at lumabas pala na hindi. So nakabawas sa sweldo niya. Pangalawa, yung mga trinabaho niya na lagpas sa working hours niya na hindi siya binayaran. So ito yung hinabol namin base sa batas.
What made this case very interesting is after we looked at the tax issue, we also looked at how she was being paid. And she wasn't being paid for all of the time that she had to work.
Aside from unpaid overtime wages, court documents also show that Cachero Cano was not given full 24 consecutive hours of rest each week.
Under New York law, you're entitled to a full 24 hours off. If you're not given the full 24 hours off, you have to be paid for the day, and you have to be paid at the overtime rate.
Howley says the case was resolved in no time, and the amount of unpaid wages were easily accounted for thanks to the Filipina nanny's diaries.
She was very smart. She kept a notebook, and she wrote down everything she did every day, and she wrote down what time she did it. So we had a detailed summary of everything she did.
Both parties opted for a $72,000 settlement for both stolen paycheck deductions and unpaid wages and overtime.
Kung mananalo ka ang kaso sa court, baka may appeal, baka sabihin nila wala kaming pera, kailangan mo hanapin ang pera nila. Pero kung meron kang settlement, magbayad sila kaagad.
Maricel, who declined to be interviewed on camera, plans to continue working in the U.S. after receiving the biggest payday of her life. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.